गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 4.3 लेसन प्रैक्टिकल ज्योमेट्री। इन दिस एक्सरसाइज वी आर गोइंग टू कंस्ट्रक्ट अ क्वाड्रिलेटरल हूज मेजरमेंट्स आर गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज construct a quadrilateral FORE where MO is equal to 6 cm, OR is equal to 4.5 cm, angle M is equal to 60 degree, angle O is equal to 105 degree, angle R is equal to 105 degree. For this construction, first of all you draw a rough figure of quadrilateral like this and name this quadrilateral M O R E. Measurements: M O 6 cm, O R 4.5 cm, angle M 60 degree, angle O 105 degree, angle R 105 degree. These are the measurement of this quadrilateral. We are going to construct a quadrilateral MOR. For this, first of all you observe the rough figure. What are given here? After observation, you are able to draw a quadrilateral. First of all, you draw MO line segment whose measurement is 6 cm. MO whose measurement is 6 cm. Then you draw 60 degree angle at point M with the help of compass. For this, just you take any distance in your compass and draw an arc. Then from the previous radius or previous distance, you cut another arc from the previous arc from this point like this. When you join this point to M, you get 60 degree angle at point M. After that, you draw 105 degree angle at point O with the help of compass. Just you take any distance in your compass and draw an arc with sector O like this. With previous radius or previous distance of the compass, you cut first arc from this point and second arc from this point. This is 60 degree angle, this is 120 degree angle. You want to construct 105 degree angle, which is between 90 degree and 120 degree. For this, just you construct 90 degree angle, then you bisect 90 degree and 120 degree angle, you get 105 degree angle. For finding 90 degree angle, just you bisect 60 degree and 120 degree angle with the help of compass. For bisecting, just you take more than half distance of these two points in your compass and draw an arc from this points and another arc from this point, think it like this. This is 90 degree angle. You want to find 105 degree angle. For this, you bisect 90 degree and 120 degree angle with the help of compass, with previous process. Just keep more than half distance of these two points in your compass and draw an arc from this point and another arc from this point. You get like this. And join O to this point, you get 105 degree angle. Then you take 4.5 centimeter distance in your compass and cut an arc with center O from the 105 degree angle ray. Like your sharp edge of the compass is at the point O, and then you draw an arc of 4.5 centimeter, you get point R, which is away from 4.5 centimeter. At point R, you also draw 105 degree angle as the previous 105 degree angle, like the 105 degree angle. For this purpose, you use same process at this point and draw 105 degree angle. You take any distance in your compass and place your sharp edge at the point R, draw an arc like this, and just you cut two arcs with previous radius or previous distance in your compass from this intersection point, first and second, and just to bisect these two points, you get 90 degree angle. And then you bisect 90 and 120, you get 105 degree angle, like this. This is 105 degree angle, and proceed this ray which cut the previous 60 degree ray at point E. Your required quadrilateral NORE is constructed, and you also write these steps in your copy. Our second question is, this your exercise fourth question is, construct a rectangle OKAY where OK is equal to 7 cm, KA is equal to 5 cm. We are going to construct a rectangle and we have only two measurements. By the property of rectangle, we are able to construct a rectangle OKAY. For this, first of all, you draw a rough figure of rectangle. Whose names are OKAY and measurements OK 7 cm and KA 5 cm. From the property of a rectangle, opposite sides are equal and parallel, and each angle is 90 degree. Then this angle is 90 degree. And if this is 5 cm, then this is also 5 cm. And if this is 7 cm, then this is also 7 cm. by the property of a rectangle. Opposite sides are equal and parallel, and each angle is 90 degree. From this property, we are able to construct our equation OKAY. First of all, we draw a line segment OK whose measurement is 7 cm. Then you construct 90 degree angle at point O. Just to take any stress in your compass. Then from intersection point with previous arc or with previous radius or with previous distance in your compass, just you cut an arc in previous arc. Like from this point, first you cut first arc, then you cut second arc from first arc points. Then for constructing 90 degree angle, just you bisect these two angles, means this is 60 degree and this is 120 degree angle. 90 degree also lie between 60 degree and 120 degree angle. Then you bisect these two angles. For bisecting these two angles, just you take more than half distance of these two points and draw an arc from first arc from this point and from this point you also draw another arc and you get 90 degree angle. When you join O to intersection point, you get 90 degree angle at point O. Then we have measurements 5 cm, 5 cm, 7 cm. Just to take 5 cm distance in the compass and cut an arc in this previous 90 degree race. With the help of compass, you put your sharp grid on the compass at point O and draw an arc of 5 cm. You get point Y. That is away from O 5 cm. Then you take 7 cm distance in the compass and draw an arc from the Y. And you take 5 cm distance in the compass and draw an arc with point K. Like this. You join these two points. You get required rectangle OKAY. After construction, you write steps of construction which are followed to construct in this rectangle.